most beautiful parts of the U.S. because of the economic crisis. These are 5 years old, and they are owned by no one, where they will be going up for auction soon. Got a beautiful jacuzzi over there, but they've been sitting falling into dilapidation for 5 years now, and it's just really unfortunate, but I wanted to show everyone.